Max Steel, armed with N-Tech strength. Cycles breaking in. Track and attack Max Steel puts the control in your hands. You can use the remote to make him transform and then launch missiles. Psycho stole the remote, but in automatic tracking mode, Max Steel follows the remote all by himself. Track and attack Max Steel.
Let's see what she thinks of my new kitchen.
I see. She's trying to impress me.
She's green with envy. Well, actually, it is perfect. The design equipment.
She's really getting on my nerves.
A chocolate smell. Now, the dishwasher, that will get her. The Berger Moulinex kitchen. Simply mouth-watering.
Tickle me, Elmo.
Surprise!
What's the surprise?
Elmo's not tickling his tail. That tickles a little.
His most ticklish spot keeps moving.
Surprise!
Welcome back to the Movie Club. So that was Popcorn Man just before the break, but he was completely prizeless. Remember, at some point, you will see him holding a prize. Who knows when? As soon as you see what the prize is, run to your computer, email us and tell us, and the first person to do that correctly this morning will win that prize. Keep your eyes peeled. And talking of emails, I've got a couple here. Got to wish Charlotte Hill a happy 11th birthday today. That's from your Auntie Bonnie, your Uncle Leighton, and your cousins Emma and Callan as well. Also, happy birthday to Suzanne. You're 7 today. Lots of love from big sister Stephanie, little brother Andrew, and of course your mummy. And happy birthday to Olivia Robinson in Leeds. You're 7 today. So happy birthday from mummy, daddy, and your little sister Francesca. And also Gwen's a birthday girl, Gwen Evans of Fishguard. Lots of love from mummy, daddy and your big sisters Ruth and Beth as well. There's Gwen. Okay, time for some serious action with those Powerpuff Girls.
Sugar, spice and everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra-superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
Powerpuff Girls back same time next Saturday. I've got a birthday card here for two grandchildren. Hannah Tompkins, your birthday today. Happy birthday. And also Oliver Vick, your cousin, will be a birthday boy soon. So happy birthday to both of you from Grandma and Grandpa. Got a nice bear card here. This is for Honor Kelly. You're one today. There you are. Lots of love from your mummy and daddy. And also happy birthday to Lewis Johnston. You're one today. So happy birthday to you from all of your family. Cha-cha-cha. Keep your eyes peeled for Popcorn Man. Got a feeling he'll show up pretty soon. And I'll see you right after the break.
It's gonna be the best Christmas ever. It's gonna be the finest Christmas ever.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and the Island of Misfit Toys is out on video. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever, because everyone who buys the KFC Rudolph Kids Meal gets a free Rudolph with his red nose. Or Clarice, Rudolph's girlfriend. Or Hermie, our elf hero. Or Cuddly Bumble. So for the best Christmas ever, eat, drink, and be merry at KFC.
Monster approaching! Calling Shogun Racers. Transmorph ATV. Transform to phase one. Attack mode. Deploy Air Racer.
Air attack ready.
Deploy top secret rocket launcher jet and take them down. Monster destroyed.
Hot Wheels leading the way.
Hi, guys, what's up? We were just talking about pop stars. Here, check these out.
Oh, wow.
Milky bars.
Oh, snotty.
Yum.
Yeah, Wonka bars.
Stars with all stars.
Tickle me, Elmo. Surprise!
What's the surprise?
Elmo's not tickling his tail. That tickles a little.
His most ticklish spot keeps moving.
Surprise!
Baby Sophie.
Clip, clip.
Hand to hand.
Clip, clip.
Hand to foot. Baby Sophie, both together now.
Clip, clip.
Take your dummy.
Clip, clip.
And your little toy, your friend is.
Baby Sophie.
Hello, my friends, with Famasa Toys. You can draw Sweet Winnie the Pooh. A projector for you, a picture for you, storyboard, a tale or two. Winnie Tigger, Piglet and Crew. Drawing them's easy for you with the super projector, Winnie the Pooh.
If you believe in miracles, come with me.
Here's a baby who blinks when she opens her eyes.
Miracle moves, baby.
Ma.
A baby whose skin is a soft surprise.
Miracle moves, baby.
Feels so real, there's so much to do. There's never been a baby just like you.
You don't have to be a big-time pro to perform big-time stunts. With the Hot Wheels Max Air Arena, just put the rider on the bike on the arm, and let the insanity begin. The remote control lets you do 360s for maximum hang time. Whacked out freestyle stunts are at your fingertips. Change riders and go for the ultimate.
Hot Wheels leading the way.
Max Air Arena.
It's the new Barbie Studio Lip Gloss Maker.
If you want to make your own cool lip gloss, you can do it in a cool way. Just swirl it around, add color and green, mix it all together, hey.
You can make it cool, make it cool.
Strawberry, cherry, bubble gum.
You can make it cool with Barbie Studio.
In the quest for the Masks of Power, the tour must face Carne Ra, the blows of Terracava, and the mighty Manas. Bionicle, find the power.
Welcome to the world of Harry Potter. You can make objects float with Harry's Talking Levitating Challenge game.
Daddy.
It's a race against time.
1 minute.
And you can make hundreds more challenges. Guide your ball through moving obstacles and master levitation.
Great score. Yeah.
Harry's Levitating Challenge game comes with 10 different obstacles.
Hello, welcome back to the Milkshake Movie Club and Pinch Punch, the first of the month. Yes, it's December! Uh-oh, here he is again. There he was. Did you see the prize? If you saw what it was, run to your computer right now, email us and tell us. The first 5 people to do that correctly right now will win that prize. Milkshake at channel5.co.uk is the address. Do remember to tell us your name and address as well, and I'll tell you who's won after this morning's film, which stars Keanu Reeves. It is, of course, Babes in Toyland.
Your feature film is about to start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1...
And Channel 5 has given this film a U for Universal rating because it's suitable for family viewing.